fellows, but like many other zealous fellows, you give yourselves a great deal of unnecessary trouble.
Ah, right.
I was coming of my own accord.
Coming of your own accord? Why, you must be mad.
No, not exactly mad. I'm in love.
It's the same thing.
I'm in love with your daughter.
Indeed. I'm very much flattered.
Not at all. I'll tell you all about it.
When on my cottage you employed your taste for depredation, at first I was a bit annoyed, but was agreed to ration. For miss, when you first met my view, soon vanished all my sorrow. My hope would be my fortune to be robbed again.